was always in yourself. To take the reins and hem the seams on all your hopes and tattered dreams, and paint a world where there's no need to cry. You.